my kids. Welcome to the Railway Museum here at Port Erin Station at the end of the Isle of Man Steam Railway. We have just travelled along the line from Douglas. It is an absolute wonderful line. Very scenic with country views. Takes about an hour to travel each way between Douglas and here at Port Erin. It's an absolute beautiful line, and actually, I would even give it the name, it's an absolute treasure of a railway. So it is, with beautiful carriages and steam engines. So after enjoying a nice run down here, we're now having a quick look around this lovely little museum here at Port Erin. You can see two beautiful looking steam engines behind me there. There's a couple of carriages back there and some wagons. Very nice little collection. And just overall, this is a lovely railway. So now we're going to spend some time here. We're going to see the train that we arrived on leaving again, back to Douglas. We're going to spend an hour here and then catch the next train, which you saw in the footage we crossed at Castletown. We're going to get that train back to Douglas. That train was also the one that we seen at Douglas this morning, with locomotive named Caledonian on the front. So, let's see what the rest of the day has in store. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the footage of this railway.
Once again, I hope you've enjoyed the footage from this railway and all the videos.